okay?
Mm-hmm.
And if you take 1 divided by x plus 1 divided by y, and then you divide that by 1 over x minus 1 divided by y, you would get negative 1. Do you understand? And then over here?
What's that?
Look at these problems. Pay attention, Rex.